What's up, everybody? It's Jakub from KVANT Lasers, and this is our 3-Minute Thursday. Welcome to our company, based in the heart of Europe, in Slovakia. We do design, manufacturing, and assembly. Today is a special, because I have prepared an offer for you, which will be introduced later in this episode. But first, let me share some details about our optical bench that we designed for spectrum and atom lasers. The optical bench brings you additional 4x4 amazing grating effects, one empty slot for an effect of your choice, and one empty slot used during a standard performance. All these are fitted in two contra-directional gobo wheels, where each is controlled separately. The installation process is quite simple, and everyone will be able to handle it. Use a 2.5mm hex key to loosen safety bolts on the top cover. Unscrew silver bolts that hold down the top cover. Open the lid and detach the GND wire. Use a 2.5mm hex key to loosen 6 bolts on the front aperture panel and gently remove it. Cut off the cable tie that holds the 9-pin D-sub connector in place and route it under the gray cables. For installation of optical bench, use the new aperture panel that is supplied with it. Mount D-sub connector to the slot located on the new front aperture panel with supplied M3x4 hex socket bolts. Firmly bolt the new front aperture panel to its position with 6 M3x5 hex bolts. Reassemble everything back together using a reserved method following all the steps above. Place the metal bracket over the 3 silver bolts above the aperture panel and firmly attach the optical bench to the new front aperture panel. Secure the optical bench in position with 2 small latches on the sides by flipping them all the way back. The bench is controlled over DMX. It takes only 0.4 seconds between the gobo changes. And now, let me show you how those included effects will look like. Well, you can now get this optical bench free of charge with every purchase of a new spectrum or atom laser system. And if you already own atom or spectrum and want to get the bench for it, we offer a 30% discount, saving you nearly 2500 euro. For more details about this offer, check out the links in the description. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a like. If you have any question or input, leave us your comments down below, or you can contact me directly on jake@kvant.sk. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel and see you again in the next episode.